Imagine your biggest fan sitting beside you every game to cheer you on. Leighton Scogan is part of Fouke High School's basketball team in a unique way. He can't physically play, but he's always on the team, on the bench with the team. At senior night, coach Mo Williams decided to honor Leighton by allowing him to play in the game with his brother Nick. Being born with a disease that causes grand mal seizures hasn't stopped Leighton, but Leighton will be graduating together.